This video demonstrates how to fine-tune design model information when exporting or importing an Ifc file. The Open Ifc standard enables architects and engineers to benefit from streamlined model-based collaboration across various applications. ARCHICAD is shipped with multiple preset Ifc translators optimized for different interdisciplinary design collaboration scenarios. These translators are responsible for fine-tuning the design information for the receiving parties. Ifc translators are used to define the element properties and associations during the file import and export processes. Translators are either dedicated to Ifc import or export. Previously, there were translators which used to work both ways, but now, for easier management, they are clearly separated and organized into two groups: translators for import and translators for export. Translators for import can be used for opening, merging, or hotlinking Ifc files. Export translators can be used to convert ARCHICAD building models to Ifc databases. The predefined Ifc translators can be used very well without any modification for typical collaboration scenarios. No additional knowledge is needed, so all we need to know is the name of the application used by the engineers. In the default list, you can find dedicated translators for a handful of common engineering applications. For instance, if the engineers use Tekla structures for structural design, it's a good idea to select the corresponding translator when sharing design information with them. We can also create new translators or delete those that are no longer necessary. Translators can also be imported from external files. These are now stored in ARCHICAD template files, so we can exchange translators between design projects. This is a great advantage because earlier translators were stored in XML files. Now they are stored in project-specific ARCHICAD TPL template files, in the same way as element attributes are stored. Let's import the translators stored in the NJBAC212 file. This dialog displays the import and export translators in this project. Let's select the NJB translator. This was created earlier for a different project, but now we can reuse it in our current project. Please note that this translator has now been added to the list. The right side displays the settings of a selected translator. Please note that a single translator can perform very complex conversions and has various settings. The conversion presets contains six various lists called preset lists. These lists contain the components of the translator. There are default presets, but you can also create custom presets. Please note that we can now use type mapping to associate ARCHICAD element classification with Ifc types. ARCHICAD classification defines what kind of element properties are associated with the model element of our project. By using type mapping, we can fine-tune how Ifc information is imported or exported to our ARCHICAD project, or control the content of the exported Ifc file. Let's have a closer look at the conversion presets used for Ifc import. The model filter, type mapping, and geometry conversion options are also available here, yet their settings are slightly different than those responsible for the export processes. Let's see how to create a new preset using the geometry conversion option. This preset can also be used later for other translators as well. We can start by duplicating an existing preset and then continue the customization. ARCHICAD now enables us to import presets from external files independently from translators. Presets can be located in the ARCHICAD TPL templates, PLN plan, or PLA plan archive files. This means that presets can be reused in other projects as well. The most important advantage of presets is that they serve as components of translators. They can be freely combined to create different translators optimized for various conversion processes. Let's continue and see how to import an IFC file. We would like to import an IFC structural model. This IFC file was created by the structural engineer using Tekla Structures. Here we can select a template. Please note that we must select an ARCHICAD template project that was created earlier. A template file contains translators, their corresponding presets, as well as element properties, classifications, and attributes. In other words, a template file contains all the necessary data that a translator can refer to. Previously, all these were stored in external XML files. ARCHICAD offers a set of default templates, such as the ARCHICAD template or the MEP modeler template. These do not contain any 2D or 3D model elements. It's important to note that using the open command will not use the translators of the actual ARCHICAD project file, but rather will use the translators that are located in the template file, which is selected in the open dialog. Let's select the NJBAC21-1 template file. This was saved from an ARCHICAD project. Let's select the Embedded Library option. Here's the result of the IFC import. The structural design elements are visible in the architectural context, and the appropriate work environment and attributes are also set. All layers and layer combinations have also been created and set. The architect can get to work immediately, and there's no need for any additional adjustments. IFC import and export translators can be edited, fine-tuned, and managed by architects. These translators are now stored in ARCHICAD template files. This enables users to exchange translators between projects and enjoy all the additional benefits of template files when importing an IFC file.